Treat you in
Hello
every
there, people
possible
of the internet. This is Predator here and Sniper there.
Okay, can you go now?
Yes. We're flipping recording.
And now you're falling with him! I slipped near you! No. Get away from
me! Look behind you! I slipped in a feet back!
Let go. Holding onto my arm, so now I can't move it.
Oh my god, alright, we're not recording. We're not recording with her.
You just ruined all of our videos, recordings.
We are recording.
That's it. You don't let go of my freaking leg!
It's PlayStation. Didn't she say that she didn't want to play a while ago? Doesn't like every time she cry because you won't let her play, she gets in trouble instead of you.
Kinda how it works.
No, it doesn't. You always get in trouble. You don't let me play.
That's not
who
true.
Who made that rule? You.
You. What are you doing with my stairs?
I'm moving them over, so it looks nice.
Just do it, just do it. What,
dude!
What is this,
this is.
See,
I'm
it
just.
Looks better. It blends
oh, it does. It blends in a little better. Okay.
And you said I was bad building.
What is this called?
Arm wrestle.
You're bad compared to my dad.
Every arm wrestle.
I don't
oh
try.
My god, I don't care. Dude, your sister is stronger than you. You should be ashamed of
yourself. Yes, I am. My dad's not that stronger.
You can't even do a push-up successfully.
You can't. You can't. Ha, 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 ha. Look at me. I can do it. I can do it.
You can't whistle.
Oh. snipers. Oh, that's nice. Oh, clutch. Sniper.
Sniper.
Come on, dude.
Come on, dude.
Get back on. Come on, dude. Let's go. There. There's so much stuff at. Alright, there's that. Some more stuff down there. Who's she talking to?
I said don't talk!
Hmm. Hello. There you are. God, dude. I died.
By what?
Skeleton.
Where?
I was flipping mining some iron and opened up in their cave. Because the creeper snuck up on me. Why is she so bossy sounding?
Can I just play with my friend for that for an hour without you coming to me saying, can I play? I just want to play 5 minutes. Fine, get the freaking controller.
We need to make an auto furnace. That way we can flip and do stuff better. Auto furnaces are amazing.
They are, but they're useless in a certain way.
No. Cause that way you don't have to be.
Yours is way too big.
Oh my god. Killer. Killer. Wait.
Don't kill her. She's only playing for literally 5 minutes. What's being beat out here? It looks kind of weird. Yeah, we was, but yeah. You need like a 8x8 or 4x2x2. No, 2x2. Freaking 4x3.
You're gonna live down here?
No. I don't know. Can we have a chest
room? Can I feel like can have his own room?
No. Actually, no. How about you live somewhere else? You can live down here. These are where the people that go into the world but aren't permanent. That's where they live. Like little guest rooms, right? We should have little guest rooms, just like smaller rooms. The main people get the bigger rooms.
So me.
Sounds good.
Because I'm important.
Yeah, like me and you. Yeah, me and you. We're important. Mm-hmm. You just need to do it. Let's finish the time. What's up, Brooklyn? Do you want to make mini rooms? I think we should do the mini rooms idea.
No, you have three more minutes.
Brendan, I think we should have signs upstairs because you really can't tell whose is whose. Like when you're walking down the hall. Like...
Oh fudge. Dang it. Half a heart. Half a heart. Help. Dang it.
What the fuck is with the skeleton? How does he get you so low?
Because of creeper. Creeper came right up behind me, had half a heart left, then a skeleton came around the corner.
So this is the second time this creeper attacked you?
Probably. There's probably a skeleton spawner over there. I was just getting my torches out. Where's my 14 torches? Thank you.
There probably is one back here. If we don't know that.
Fudge you. You stay over there. Well, no, it's not the exact same one, but... Oh, fudge, there's another one! Have like 30 seconds left by now.
Hey Taylor, why don't you make the white terracotta? I don't know. Just make it. Oh yes, that one. Oh Taylor, it's one of those ones you love.
Sniper, can you come down here with me?
Yeah, sure. I'm coming along. You're skipping all the iron.
I know. I'm just lighting it up. My iron. I found this cave. It belongs to Predopolis Mining Corporation.
I'll just give you all the bread. Oh my gosh! I have all the iron I got.
I have plenty of food that I'm making.
I said fuel.
Fuel. Fuel.
You know my pronouncing is wrong.
Oh, and you said that one wrong too. I said what we should do is we should have a ladder here going up there.
I told you.
We're having the room here. I think we should have many guest rooms, honestly.
No, remember, we're not allowed to live in caves and we're not allowed to build in them. We can't have a guest room over there, going this way, because then it would break my floor.
We can just have one here.
Yeah, we'll just have one right there.
Like a 9x9 area. I think that's small enough. It comes with a bed, chests, two chests.
There we go. That's where the storage room's going to be.
Right here?
Right here.
Yo, can I have one for your pickaxes?
A lot.
Stone bricks.
Oh, stone bricks? Not that much, actually.
I only need about 12, maybe. For now, anyway. Oh, there's more iron ore. So that makes 11. This isn't your room, Taylor. We're making your room. You're getting your own room.
Forgot to put a thing or do on the thing.
A trapdoor? Wait, dude, the only building we can do in caves is scaffolding.
Yeah, no walls or anything.
No, unless you're just putting a wall down so the water doesn't get stuck.
Dude, just to think how many caves we're gonna run into.
When we're
building this base. It's still under construction. Okay? It's still under construction. So you can just have this stuff into your room until you leave.
We're all out. To end this video here, thank you guys all for watching. Predwin, Sniper, and Sniper out.